Hello Dashmates, welcome back to my channel. For today's episode I am going to show you how I make milkfish soup. This recipe is really delicious and healthy as well. Let's begin by boiling 8 cups of water. When it starts to boil, add 1 lemongrass, 5 cloves of garlic crushed, I also added bits of star anise. This will add flavor and tempting aroma to our dish. Then add ginger, sliced into strips. Cover pot for 3 minutes or until it starts to boil again. Then add the milkfish in the boiling pot and let it cook for 10 to 15 minutes. Add 1 piece fish cubes. Then put 2 pieces of sliced tomatoes. A few chopped spring onions. Sprinkle some salt. And a tablespoon of seasoning. Cover for 2 minutes. Lastly, add malunggay leaves. You may add as much as you want. Cover pot and let it boil for 1 minute. Finally, our soup is ready to serve. that's all for today, Dashmates. See you next time.